in a neat little town they call Belfast.
Deepest, darkest Mexico. It's supposed to be sunny, but it's not. Might be a gale coming. Confirm that it is in fact not sunny. Clockerhead, we have had a basting session, trying to get through a little slot against some tide and wind.
Looking for the summer. The eyes take on a certain gaze and leave behind the springtime days. Looking for the summer. This ain't no game of kiss and tell. The implications of you know so well. Looking for the summer.
Hello there and welcome to the Blasket Diaries. This morning what we're going to do is we're going to show you how to make those arduous journeys down the beach a little bit more fun and exciting. What you will need is a buoy, depending where you are in the world, and a short length of rope. Okay, we've used a little short tow line here now. What we're going to do is we're going to put the tow line through the attachment onto the buoy, okay? And that's us, phase one complete. Now we're good to go. Okay, so we've got a handle. Now all we need to do is rotate the body to the intended direction of travel, and away you go. Fantastic!
Thank you. So we reckon that, apart from the gypsy that's sold near the fireplace, we're probably the most westerly people in the whole of Europe.
It's like, if you think about it, in Europe, you know that's France, Sweden. Yeah.
That's a mad, do we?
You know, all those places.
Europe includes all those places.
Or even further west, Russia, America.
Excerpt from Davy's diary.
The 4th of September, Blaskets, 2012. Weather is day drowned. No rain, better visibility, cloud cover, hopefully starting to lift, wind now northerly, gusting 3 to 4.
To come.
Like I'm dying. Give me a chance, I'll do my best to kick and scream and dance. When winter comes, I'll turn around. Take me back to the sweet times, the hot nights. Everything is gonna be alright in the summertime. Baby, in the summertime. And even if I have to wait till next year, I don't care. All I know is I'll meet you there.
My head weighs 16 tons, and when I wake sometime in June, I'll say.